Before I got to this place, I was in foster care. I was placed in foster care at the age of 15. I met Granny in the process of finding my second foster home. Her name is Margaret Coleman, but I call her Granny. Everybody knows her as Granny now. And a lot of great things happened after being placed with Granny. And then when a child is placed in a home that's good for the parent and the child, great things can blossom.